Pets, today I'm going to tell you about Pingali Venkaiah, the man who designed India's national flag. He was born in a small village at Krishna district, Andhra Pradesh, on 2nd August 1876. It was Venkaiah who proposed that India should have a national flag, which Gandhi liked. These are the designs which Venkaiah designed according to Gandhi's suggestions. He was awarded Bharat Ratna after his death in 2012. Unfortunately, Pingali Venkaiah was forgotten and he died in poverty later. During his last days, he didn't even have enough food to eat. That's so sad. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.